If you're like me, you're always looking for consistent characters that you could use on social media, a children's book that you're writing, or whatever reason that you could be needing this for. I think this tip is going to come in very handy, and I'm hopeful that you're going to enjoy it. Let's quickly go through and create a consistent character using Canva. This means you could use any of these AI tools to create what we're busy creating. So we're going to go to our apps and we're going to search for Magic Media. Once you've opened up your Magic Media, you're going to write the prompt. I'm going to share the prompt in the description below so you can all go ahead and test it on any of these text to images AIs. It could be DALL-E, it could be Image Maker, it could be Image Creator with Bing. If you're patient and so it can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. Cool, these are the results with Canva. I must say I'm not very impressed. And however, I did get 4 images on the first one, and the second one, 3 images. I'm not very happy. But the trick is, on your prompt, make sure you add character sheet. Make sure that you add various stages of whatever kind of image that you would like to create. Also add in one frame.
Let's try Copilot and see what kind of images we're going to get from here. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop. We have a winner! You see how it works? You are going to be using the same prompt and asking the tool to give you consistency of whatever you're busy creating. I hope this helps. This is what I want.
To learn how to use text to image Image Maker tool, go watch this next video. Thanks for joining me. I will see you on our next video. Place like this, it didn't exist. You made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good. Got a glass halfway. Shine.